actually coming out for one of the tires, getting uprooted out of the bottom side of turn number two. So they've got it back in its safe little space back there, tucked behind the billboard.